guy of San Antonio, John Quiñones, what would you do? Here we go, poke attack!